If you want this medicine, you are going to have to get a doctor's prescription. So, if you want this medicine, you need a prescription, a piece of paper signed by a doctor.